setting her up with one, two, then landing a really good side kick. But in the second round, Miesha Tate was able to get a body lock, take her down, and take her back. We also saw her work through the rear naked choke in the second round, nearly finishing it, but the round ended. In the third and fourth, though, Holly was able to get back on her game plan and establish the distance, and Miesha Tate seemed not to be able to get the takedown. But Miesha kept pushing. It was 30 seconds left.